Alright, getting ready to go down fishing at Narrabeen now, just basically going through tackle boxes, choosing what I do and don't want to take. I don't even know what half the stuff does. I'm just giving it a bit of a guess. But yeah, should have a good time. I'm going to fish. Dylan's probably going to sit on the beach pretending to fish. Brayden, I'm not too sure yet. Probably going to jump off the pipe and have a go for a swim. Jonas isn't going to do anything because he's Jonas. He'll probably just sit in the car. I believe Matt's coming as well. Not confirmed yet. Wait on that. I don't know what he's doing today. But yeah, should be a good amount of fun. Alright, so hopefully I've got everything I need. If I don't, I might be in a slight bit of trouble. Not that even close. There we go. Yeah, so I've got everything I need. Got tackle box, wait, tackle box, bucket, rod, all tackle boxy things in there. And now I'm just waiting on a pickup.
Hey there, boys. You look fucking dead again. My lips has arrived. Alright, we gotta get chubs and then we can go and get bait. How you doing? Sad. Sure. Hopefully everything we need is here. Oh, I got a fuck ton of sinkers. Yeah, cool. Just look at the rest of the shit, the important shit.
There's
fucking two knives in there, heaps of sinkers and shit. There's like sand sinkers and beach sinkers and shit all in there. Lures, heaps of...
What? My damn pool was a nice bro.
Yeah?
Yeah, it's your Lancer. You're the one that should be getting shit. I get the yellow.
What? See, it hasn't exhausted. It's not
a... Are you getting out or what?
Yeah, JDM is fucked.
Yeah, drift car goals, bro.
Nitro, sir.
Yeah, come on, boys, let's do it. Nah, leave it alone. Live beach worms. They are Dylan's hooks.
Alright, you can have your hooks, Dylan.
Get out.
Here you go, mate. I've got my seatbelt on, you still, you dumb cunt.
I'm getting pushed into you.
Oh, no, I'm
don't sandwich me.
No.
You're fucking rude. Huh? I just sat on a screwdriver. Yeah, bring me the icon. Don't pull the boot. Just watch the boot flex.
Jonas, pop the boot. Pop one of your lens cap.
Dude, just pop it by itself. Alright, just leave the lens cap in the seat. Too sexy was not.
Are they sexy?
Yes, I am.
It takes forever to upload.
Not nothing yet.
So
you bought it and I do, it's so horrible. It's raining. Yeah, lift it up, boys. Crank it hard on the sub. I reckon we
could.
I reckon we could lift it up, eh?
Ready? Wait.
It's raining!
Wait, look. Wait, it's moved. Oi, it's legit moved.
Yeah. Wait, push the car, push the car.
Sorry, are you recording your vehicle?
Yes, I'm recording my vehicle.
Alright,
no worries.
Oh, we'll give you a call.
Damn
it.
Janice.
Find your crap.
Yeah, they're in your missus.
Yeah, it's
nice. Backflip.
No.
Yeah,
no. No.
Go.
Do it, Dill.
Good luck, everybody else.
Oh, terrible.
Ready, strike through.
Stop recording, mummy, yay.
Is this recording?
Hello, this is Dylan from Telstra. How may I help you?
Is this recording?
Yes, it is.
Well,
I'm out of page by trying to call. I'm all of my chocolate ties there.
Oh, my God.
Yeah, boys.
Come back.
I don't know if you guys can see that, but there was actually penguins underneath the walkway, and it's raining. What was that, Chops?
No.
You suck.
I don't know if I...
Just kidding.
Just kidding, Dill. I'm sure you were. Okay, I know it's already getting a bit too dark to see, but hopefully the vlog from the other couple days is up. From Christmas to, I think it's the 3rd, last night was. I'm waiting for the boys to pick me up so we can go fishing down at Narrabeen, just like the other night. Except hopefully Dylan would try and catch fish this time rather than us. He nearly killed me a few times, and that was quite worrying. After ending so abruptly last night, we ended up at the movies to go watch Assassin's Creed. Dylan walks out about halfway through because he forgot his wallet and finds out that someone's actually hit the front of his Lancer. Understandably, he was quite pissed off. Security couldn't do much. But yeah, there's not much we can do about that. Just rip the front bumper off nearly completely. Taking a whole heap of paint off, but there's nothing else we can do about that. I guess because there's not enough evidence, shall we say, on the security cameras. But I'll talk to you guys in a bit when the boys get here.
Wake up!
Cunt, poor cunt.
I'm sorry, baby. Fuck off, boy. I'll massage it later for
you.
Oh, God, here we go. Yeah, takes the hat. Oh, and the chopper.
And the hat thing is that. Okay, he broke his own fault.
Come and get him.
That's crazy, that's so helpful.
So she's professional, man, and she takes over her dad's 55, he's in the trade.
Wow.
That looks crazy. I love this colour. I really do. Jeez, well, it's not that bad.
Once the windows are open.
Well, not gonna lie, that was absolutely terrifying. No,
it wasn't
that bad. Well, yeah, because you race your car. I do 90 on the freeway.
Yeah, I've been in a few quick cars. Went in Flash's S15 around South Circuit.
Yeah, I haven't been in Flash's S15 yet, I've been in the Beamer. But yeah, that thing, that still terrifies me.
Throwing your GPS.
I don't understand why everyone goes slow in this tunnel. We're doing like what, 23 k's an hour?